Thank you. Hello.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, you're so fun. Oh, you're so fun. Oh, you're so fun. Oh, you're so fun. かりますか。
Thank you.
as far as now.
All the kids, there's 1 inch, a few inches.
Thank you.
Mas isso what? I'm gonna eat A's. I'm gonna walk. Yo, what? I'm gonna fuck you. So much. I'm gonna eat that one, Mike. I'm gonna fuck you. I'm feeling it.
Stand up, please. Thank you. Yes, what for man we Jesus Christ out for taro for to what? Yes, no one for pegai na mal fari tua for pele kalesia tau fa. Ale na tai lea ke pei mal mal wa ai ngai lua. Na mai se lava le tamai a petelo mal fa na fa no no. Aleluia, ya te ye pei inga si a lava fa fa no lava. Amen. Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To Him be all the honor and all the glory. Today we come to celebrate the life of Taufau Leuluso Atanoa. Today is not just a day of a mourning, but a day of celebration. Amen. All the honor and all the glory goes back to God. Amen. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Amen. No one comes to the Father except through me. Tato ifu matalo, mato tu maalangi, oi lava le tupu a tupu mali ali ioni. Oi mai lava mai lea matanga si atu lava le ngata. Na le se nolo lofu tu nolo mato tu maa. No a lofu tu nolo lofu muti muti vale le mato tu maa. O mato au ia mai ane yaso. O ma fai le mato, o mai fatasi. Ile toi sao ninga le tina ya tofau. Ya te oi le vi inga mali mato tu maa. Mato talo modo. Ye yairo ngang pa ia tonu le nei fa potpotongal mato ta ma fa uina le nei talo sangal mato ta ma le toi talo sangal ti na ya to fa un mato ta ma fa me se ina le loto ta ngata lo vai vai a me se lava le ainga fa no no ta ma ya petelo me fa na un mato ta ma al mato ta fa me se ina le loto me le nganga le ainga fa no no mato ta ma. Father God, we give you honor, we give you glory, we give you the praise. Today is all about honoring you, putting you in your rightful place, Father God, that's at the center of this gathering. Father God, we honor you, Father God, and Lord, we celebrate the life of Taufau, Father God. Lord, I uplift to you, Petelo, and the children, Father God, and the grandchildren. I just pray for your covering and your hedge of protection and your peace over them, Father God. Lord, it's not just a day of mourning, but it's a day of celebration, Father God, because the glory goes back to you, Father God. Lord, we love you, and we pray this in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen and amen, amen. And amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Take a seat.
Thank you, Pastor Paul Tawley, who is Taufau's cousin. Those people, we have more seats on the side here, especially for our family, if you want to have a seat. I want to spend a little bit of time to welcome everybody, because I believe that's what my mum did. He was a good host. Talofa lava, malulelei, pule vanaka. Namaste, whakalofa lai atu. Kia rana, maloni, aloha. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. I believe Mom will say this. We are made for goodness. We are made for love. We are made for all the beautiful things that you and I know. We are made to tell the world there are no outsiders. You are all welcome. You are all welcome to my mom's home.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I'd like to acknowledge my dad and just a little bit of background why she is here. The very purpose why we placed her here for the service. My mum used to sit at the back there on concrete porch and look out to these gardens because my dad likes to do his gardening, and also my mum as well. She loved her flowers. And we love my dad's workmanship with the gardens, because we are surrounded by this lovely and beautiful garden. And it reflects the workmanship of my dad, and it also reflects the character of my mum. Thank you for these beautiful flowers. It suits my mum. Thank you, Dad, for setting up that garden behind mum. It suits our mum. Thank you. Again, thank you sincerely for being so generous, extraordinary and good nature. I'm so glad you are here for Mum. Your kind and caring heart have meant so much to all us all. Thank you so very much. And like my mum said, everybody's welcome here. And thank you for being here. I'm gonna ask Jackson to do his reading and to come up. And Jackson's one of Tofol's grandson.
For coming. Oh, can you guys hear me? I just want to say something. E mana o nui te aroha, he ato whai te aroha. I aroha i te mea toa hai, i hara i te mea pakiwaha. I hara i te mea whakahihi, i hara i te mea pakirara. Kaore e kimi kimi tō hunga, kaore e harikoa te aitua. Engari i hara i te mea harikoa me te kōrero pono. E aroha whakatumu me katoa, ka tamuna tumana koa mā katoa, mai tonu mō ngā mea katoa nō reira, tēnā koutou. Love is patient, love is kind. It isn't jealous, it isn't brag, it isn't arrogant, it isn't rude, it isn't seek concern advantage, it isn't inevitable, it doesn't keep a record of complaints, it isn't happy with injustice, but it is happy with the truth. Love puts up with all things, hopes for all things, and endures all things. No matter what, Nana, we could always count on a mother to give us love like any other. And I believe this was our Nana. Your life was our blessing, and you shall never be forgotten. And you'll always be in my heart, and I love you, Nana. Nana. Oki oki i roto i te aroha, me te rangi Māria, moi mai rā, moi mai rā, moi mai rā. Manui alo malanga, nana. Whatai, eke.
Please stand for our first song, Whawhetai Ili Atua.
Oh.
please be seated. Thank you. I'm just going to give it another opportunity. The sun's quite hot. There's plenty of seats here, or we come in here. Just wait. You want to make sure everybody's comfortable. There's a few changes to the program, but that's okay. Mum always made it work. Just bear with us. We've got plenty of time. We don't have to be at the burial till 12:45, so that's okay. There was a couple of people that approached me earlier today, and I forgot who you were that wanted to talk and missed out an opportunity on Tuesday night. I would like to give you this opportunity to come up after I've asked Tavai, if you want to come up and say a few words. So we've got Tavai, and after Tavai we've got Latoya, and I'll just open up just a little bit. I won't make it too long. I know people are in the sun out there.
Whatalo whātui le, no sama tai tai, e whaftai mo le awanoa. E whatalo whātui poe I le malo le awhai maluenga pa ia le tua. E whape poe le pa ia mali malo ai ngā lua. Le ngā tai lea, ia o wō mai māsani. O fa yo na tata o a fanga pot pota li nei tai ao ne ia soma tu mo fie e moli ma wina le a so fie fie o le tina ia so ata fa ia po lo na to sa o ni na foi ai o le alo lo tu lai ia se I fa foi sina moli ma popo ai it sa foi yo na mo tu le pa o to si le fie O lo nei tangata, o au, o ta vai. O le pitanga o mātou I le tina I ata o whau. O le, o te tipunga mai I a tuu, lo manu ta vai. I manu o si umu, o lo grandfather lea. So, o le levo la o ta o whau. E levo ta o whau malo tina. O au, e levo maalo o ta o whau. I tell why Osama fa'ama I wasati ai tato wale mafai on awai mai ai o mato matua olea abe ai a e fai ma fonga tau mo moli on ai o mato matua lo tangi mai ala le fia mafuta ai pangalia wale mafai on awai mai ele umi fo se moli mau o te fa'amaluru atu ia ona o Se moli mau pupu o le au tam fai ai. Fatasi ai malo fa'anga o mātou mātua. O na wale mwhai on awai mai. Ila ulava tupu tupu ae. Sa o mafuta lava I whanau mātua le ato fau. Vai lepa. Fai langi le fō launga mamalai. Mātou mai maninoa si umu. E vai a bea. Tau fau malo tau tonu e o se tangata, o se tina, e tau si a inga, tau si nuu, tau si e kalisia, o se tina alofa, o se tina e fautua li lei. So o se me fai te tonu o mātou a inga, e vaia pia tau fau o sina ma vaa, petai vaa au fai langi fōlaunga I Samoa. Ai, o me whai o matau a inga e loto rotoia I lava tau whau e mua mua mai lava I saunga a mea o a mea o mai whai e vai a pia tau whau masina I tono. O si tina e wha safua lo nā lofa e le wha pita fo iso nā lofa I se tasi o a inga o lona tina o a inga o lona tamā le iai matau o tau whau fo I o si tangata e le ngā o ia O si ona leo maali e lava, ai a fifi mai e le alofa. E fautua I mea e lele iai le a inga. e whautau fo'i ai mātou. I taimi uma mātou te whātastasi ai. E mai ei ana whautau ama whātina. A pota pota o mātou ainga. Ia e te vaia tau whausa whailawa i mealo i ai. Lana levo lea i o mātou mātua. Ma ai alea sautua. She comes down to our level. E mawhai e te tusa uma pētala noa tau whau i tangata mātua, pētala noa fo'i i tangata la aiti, e mawhai tau whau na meet all levels. That's a great thing about her, and it will be missed. E whai te oonga winga ia, e wha angalunga tāia i mātou. O te mawhai, e wha pia fo'i o na alo, e mai sita mai a pitelo. E le mawhai o na ngalo. Ai, uio lea, o mapu ia i tīngā, pētelo malwhānau, ia, tau lo te tele, amu ia tau whāwa wala aulo na matai, lo o ngalue pēa.
Amen.
Ia, ia i pēr wha mawhana whanaunga le tua ia te o tau. Ai, whai watu, ia lau mole mau, mole mole atu fo ia lo whaanga, o si o mātou a inga, o mwhai o na awai mai, tau whāu. Memori atu olu fa angosi o tua ngani, o te ilo e pele ya oilo tua ngani, tasi lava lo tua ngani. Asa olu tua ngani mai Samoa. E si ase amau ya, pe tasi duwa se poe moe ya matou. Ai nufu nufu ya tau faumulan whanau, fasolo ifo ya liiwa, sao ya asina. E alu lave Samoa. Te lea taimi ia tau fau, alu atu fai tau fau Samoa. Oli naa lava. Lea fa tai tau fau ya unga luenga li lei. Whaftai alofa, whaftai fai a inga li lei. Whaftai I mea uma mea ina I lei wa e fai amo e mātou. Mai lawa I whana witi se I o lawa I e mātua. Ai mamoli mai alofa anga. Ola tua ngale sa amoi a roman I oe, roman wa I oe mai whanau. Ona tua whafine uma si o tinaia te tolua. O paia mai sa amoa, ia o Australia alo ia ia a oli, roman oli. Fale aonga suno I leo lasi. Pai amo la tau whanau, lo mori mai alo whaanga mo oe. Mo mori mai fo'i wha'a maa whanwhananga mo oe. Pe telo ma lea whanau. Ia, tau whau sau iei na alu. Ta afi mala ni malanga. Sau ni ele tua. Sa no whanga mau, le no utu mau. Mo lo wha'a lo lava whaftai.
Amen.
Latoya. Is Latoya here? Latoya.
God is good
all the time.
Mō mōna si whaftai I tato atua wau le mai nei aso batu mō fia mō nena. For those who don't know me, I am the second eldest grandchild of Nana's. I'm also her first granddaughter. And also the whalong kawan. Nana has 22 grandchildren and 2 great-grandchildren, 11 boys and 11 girls, 1 boy and 1 girl. Yeah, my moli mau isn't long, it's something short, but I want to let everyone know, thank you for coming today. Nana would have loved to see everyone here today celebrating her day. Growing up with my Nana, it was hard because my mom passed away, so it was just me and my brother. The things that she'll do for me and my brother I'll never forget that, Nana. We became close in 2019. It was a close bond. And our trip to Samoa was worth it. I know all the grandchildren, they all miss Nana, and we all love you, Nana. Ia mawa sono fuanga, Nana I langi. Thank you so much, guys.
Just gonna open it up. I'll just give 1 minute, eh? To open up. If nobody asks that minute, we'll continue with our program. There's a couple of people that approached me earlier today, and I forgot who you were. If you did approach me this morning, please come up. If not, we'll continue with the program.
O le winga o loo tala, e uso o mātai tō alua, ai te tonuola I le ainga, ia o mā wāle matua hauso, mōni ana mā feola fātas. Nā o malanga mai tutuila I le tasi iwa iwa valu, ina ua o maila mātou ainga I nei niusila. O tau faula, o leo le ulua I ainga lava le neisa, Ma sani ona ma fana sa ma fana fana la ma feilo inga I leulua I taimina o tūlau I le ele I New Zealand. Iwa walu e o mai le aso, e uia e ina ua maliu si o tō lua. Pai o loko ma fana lava le nātau singa I le nei, e o mai le nei tā ea. E la ngona alfa noa noa ina ua motu sia la ma mafutanga. Pai o te manatua lava o pole poto. Mai le poto e silia le aso e oti ai nei lo le aso e whanau ai aise a la me ufa mai e le poto e silia le aso ia e tali ar tuspaia mai le tuspaia ia e tatou a wawai o le aso lea e uina tatou ma vai atu I le ua pele ia e tatou I le oti Ai o ana ngā luenga le lei, e whangu whangu mai pēa I o tātou whatu. E mana tua pēa o ia, e uia ina ua moe, ma mā lōlō. O le māfua anga fo le nā, nā o na oulongo tala lava ua lea I sia uo, sia uuso pele, kua usaua o te nofo nofo, mai o te naunaua e alatu sina tala pūpū. Ia nau tau whaafonga I taimi ua mawai, I le tele o tala anga lelei, sa o lelei, nau sau voi o mafuta atu. Tau whaue le langona leleo, e ese ale wha alo alo. Ai ai fo se mea le fia fia ai. E le taitai a tala noa I seis, ai tūri tūli mai a o e tala noa. Ia na maa mui mui a loa leo le a inga leo. Ioi, ia e a tāla ia tāla ua e peia oa, e kuoli fo I asia ua langa. Ia e ata I ala asia uso ma o tango ai, whamimita hoi. Se anga o lewa I kongo le ainga leo, o kuwa e kolua I le ainga. Ia e ata ata asia uso, e ngalonga tā ona winga. Ai ole mea sa mātala noa iai, sis, wa e mai. Watawa aia ia whailonga, ia na talanoa ia Iesu. A tatuwa ia lo tūlanga ia, o le si taua, o le si mālo, le si mālo, le si atunu, le si atunu, o taua o onge ma wha mai. Ia, ia tātou loa wa lata lata lona toia fio mai, ea. Mo le tātou wha sao ina. Lea lana tala noa Iesu le Ioane lima, lua valu lua iwa. Ile taimi o le toi tu. Sa ola isi sao noanga ia wa whano atu. Ole oti, ole aso fia fia. O avo I lea e moe tau fau. Lea ua malo lo tau fau mai ana ngā luenga I lungo le neira lo langi. Ia ma whaatari ele toi tu, man tu avori toi tu ola asalo. Ele I toi tu ola asalo fai mai. E se le matanga o fia le langi na o walu atu iai, leai. Na toi ala fia fia mai ai Yesu peilava o lea sa e moe ngase. E te imai lua fai lau tau mafitanga o lea u. E wha pēnā hoi lare tū langa o le mālo lo, le la mālo lo e. Me alana ma te tala noa I amalo uso. I fua whang fia tu, au atate lo tu tele, au fōtate tu wa ia lea tua pe ata mama. Le ai, o tā ua o tangata e whai tau le tu spa ia. Le wha mai le tu spa ia, a o mai me wha mai Yesu, a o mai au tō loa ia. O atana e tātou te iloa ai, o atātou wola I aso e ngata ai. Ai a o fwoi tātou malo loi le oti. Aua, aua te whape, au weka fe fe wa oki. Ai longa a alu le langi pe e alu fea, le ai. Le ai e te moe fi le mu whaatari le taimi o le toi tū. Iana tātou mawai lea o le wholofolanga na I le salamo e. Tolus wholofetu lua iwa. O le a tātou toi tū, a tātou oli oli. I leo langa I lunga lava o le neila lo langi. Te lewha manu I anga le atua o ia fola fola mai. I lunga lava o le neila lo langi, o le a ola ai I la tau o e ami o tonu. Pa whaatari tari atu I a Iova, I ana wha manu I anga. O mea nā tau matala noa I masia o he uso nei, masia o o pele o tau fau. Mai o le māma whitanga I le neila lo langi, e ese le māwhana whana. Mai ese le tali mālo, e le mawhaia upu na whaamatala. Lea o te tau ai, o si o uso e pere I lo loto. E ui ina e uso o mato o lua, a e peia o maua. Se I tulo, lea I ma te re si fire a inga. A e ma te mui mui a lea a inga pe a te re ni a lato o mea fai. O lo na fina ngalo foi lea. Ia wha fai ngō fie a mea uma. Ia wha re tu spa I a mea uma. Mai e se lo tari sa pai a lo tō wā fio mai. Matalia fo I le whanonga o mea sa I a tungutu mai I nei o nā alo, masi o nā li. O te matua atai te pai nei umi tele I o mea le lei o te fiatala noa tu ai. Ai o te whaafitai tele ai le whanau, mo le ama noa matango fie. Pe I titi a pe asi na mea o outala noa tu ai la mawhainga uo I a masi o uso pele nei. Sila fia I le atua mea uma mai o lo ua nganga fo I lea ta watu I a te outou. Au atou te whaataritari, e tau te o mai le langi, le ai tau te le ofi le langi. Tātou whaataritari le wha moe moe le tau mai e le salamo. E tātou te oli oli e pe I lungo le neila lo langi e wha wawau. I wha manu I anga o le a tātou tofo I ai. Ua saunia e le atua mo I tātou. Whaafitai te le ama le tou wafi o mai. O se lo mātou tali sopaia. O le tau auai mai, tātou te oli oli whātasi o na toi sa mingu. Whaafitai fo I whānau, mo le awa noa wha aulo ua. Ma whai o nā mawaise awa noa le neilo matua. Ai o te alofa te le mo o tau umalawa. Ia ai maise si whānau pele, ma si o lātou tua a o lo iai nei. Manu ia lawa le nei aso, ma fua fuanga le nei aso. Whaafitai te le lawa.
Mwana mahakur sa pekene namban I kupu mai ang nekungu ulo kakau mafuka nai kai ni laku pai kule pakai I me sumari I fene ngay ma sakua I a misin madu ole ikale siya kapau I wa a uyo kile awad ikale siya nea famuri yaku esi siya kikane siya a misan wafo I ole kolpo sa inyo kakanga I a fiumai Kau ngak ngak kalau kecil dia, Let's see, he was full of a couple of things. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm going to go back to the house. I'm going to see the money. Yeah. Let's see if I don't know what I'm going to kill you. I'm going to go back to the house. 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 Nei fam kana nei u ko fea pa un papel ke dela ele 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 ni 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 no ka fa ko sai pa bia ele fingi ne anga na nei at ka loi un ol le nei e fa ka si no ne anga na nei ya ke ya nga mos mos unga nessa ma ko si pia ka fa alo fa alo fo yo ainga ai o ke fo ni ko ainga ya Ra usah aku nama ini sa mulai mau fei sa walai fei dia umur kayao usah aku nama ini fei nak uip kopi ya on fei nona lah kano ni de wing orang kano ni di faf kai mulai uip kopi ya mulai sebiam boleh aku ni di kamu mulai tema Pasa mulai mau pini ya Yeah. Man. Yeah. And one run yeah, in the one can it pick in my seat. So next, and I know I eat. I get out of Palom with so much of so many. Up here, my old face of Molly Mouth. And Molly Mouth, yeah, I found out here. Only for a long crack, I am Molly Mouth. And I learned a world I know for lay. Well, Molly Mouth, I found what you see. You see. Mangalo, I can't go in lung. Okay, don't think I'll go in lung. Yeah, I said, yeah, I'm here. Yeah, then I'll hear. Pamaya could go here for a poco poco mind, I've been a mother again here. And Pamala won't mount men. You see the dama, and they will go by my mother came away up again. Yeah, and this naka, young, and this naka for you. If aku pada nak gitu ya ni ang ang udah ang dia ang fokus kau ang ane lek mano lek fokus ni ane ya fak kain mula ngoa kasih ia mungkin ni melanggar ingat ane kan aku kau mau fak kasih fen mau ingat ane langin umur saya mungkin aku mau kau fak mau ya fak kain
Lelet tua, tapi umur lelet. Pastai fatal sama for fatul ni, bayang ngotayau, sungguh cecak. Misal suwi bayau, pertama lang, yang nom di fasih ringa, tau lang. Tapi bau no, pastai fatu amu de, lifong de, sauninga ni tayau. Ono mau siapa no, olok ni. Fatawa, ya, oleh alat tulai itu, ya, saya mohon mohon foy saya mohon mau, awi ngafoy le, entina ya suap, aje I amat entina lo mohon mau, ya le ya foy le mukul pa, ya om kau sirvi lo ngai foy, fatawa aku lah ya aku lo mau I, o awal le, suwi file tu siare, le fast, I akilan nei, telefona Saya nur tama, ya. Sila fia fia teman, mako pakai semangat ngaf, ya. Ya susah mea, ikan fau. Ia 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 kamera ia laku. Ia fau peom, orang saya nur kamera ni ya. Ia 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 kalau sila lumku, asal kau ngau fakas, orang meja lumku, kau fau ngau ni mako ingat ia laku. Ia perlu apa kau mengaf, ia mako aku mai fau, ya. Fau mai fau kau ingat, ya. Wah okay le fast, wah okay cakap pipi. Ya, dia semua yang kita kau. Orang fia fia ni macam dia. Ya, kata dia orang umur mal. Jadi kau faham lah. Ingat kira ya kau faham. Ilmu kau faham kan? Pefo sahun dia suyu mubaya. Ya, orang yang orang lompok. Sekarang kalau kau mau lalu, faham yang faham. Orang ingat umur yang lompok. Ilmu faham orang. Paulus mahu cipta yang dia tua. ona wa mau se avanua mata no ai tau fau no o asia tau fau ai le amia no tamai lang tolu vai aso talu ai no vili ai asia se ia matu members e ole o mafutanga e asia se iva angal po a mai na kou po ai o te wala au atu ina tau fau ai fapea mai tau fau maria lau susunga o usau ale e ai lau fomba ai sen bai out for my e mirombo of a kure ia ia wale ai sik ka ko fe lo ice cream ai mai tau fau o ke ke ai kwaka ia o fa ia ta fe lo ai lo mocha ma to mai le asi ma china ia tau fau ma to tal nom tau fau amai a fo yon no winga fa ma los ia ma to fa ma los in maftanga Awards nandi ele misi se mea ma tanga vanga na lava ole lo eta u fause me fa fa to ai lo ole au ya tu tau fau pe fa fo ni an me fa yo le e ko ko lo va nga ya lo va nga yo kere fa pe aku ko ko lo va nga ye e fa tu tuanga le ala su fitu ole ala fo na e ala yo le au ya tu ma tu fo no pe fa ya stona ona ole sa pat o te le fosia ila to le anga me tau fa o tātou ngā tala vai lāna ni. Ia ele, le si tapula i luma ato o tātou i lāna ni. Ia ne i whaumi umi sa maftanga, o se, se tala. Ai o, pe on sa unot, le uso lona lua o tau whau, le antu amu ai atu ni. E sili le asona e te maliu ai, te oti ai, le asona e so i fua mai ai. Le anga le aso le ane e te ola mai ai. Ia ngā oi a malo ki ngā, malo wa fwoi, malo kwa mā, ia mā fefe au. E, kwa fwoi le vi inga ona wo fwoi, mai stanga ta fwoi le, ki le tō a inga. Ai a mali uroa, lai vai le lea noa noa, io, o au whelengi mā uo, ma tanga ta tō ai. E o mai o pongi lo wha mo e boi, po le tua fwoi le mā lo. Ia, tau fau, e ne umis mako kala. Langi ke oa, o fai mai pau ke aru lalo wa umi ke lo kain. E ma nui alo malanga, o alo fa anga o le maftanga al fast. O mori mai a walo, lo wa sofia fia nei, ba ora sofia fia nei o tau fau, la fe loa e malon ta mai lang. Ia, wa ele tau mate fo isea fo ia. Le seno fo anga o tina i nunga i langi ta mai lang. Wa o tatu lo, o stangata fai me lei, fai a inga lei. Ia, o tau fau, e alo fale tua, alo fangi alo fai nga malanga, tafi mala, o a fwoi nga mātou si. Fa ma ngalo mai mātou, e fa pia fwoi nga alo fangi ale ainga fa anu anu, ainga na lua, mese tamale ainga mal fa anu. Ia ai ola alo ni tangata, so su mai manuia.
Ya fasa lo fat. Alofa. Ah oli fayala o molma. Ya ti vala wa tu le sunga ya. Tai tai. Ta ma de sele wa. Pe sele fi fia ya ta fa. Pe me fa tu tu. O ti fa tu tu.
Oh,
Tai. A feiva se la o lima suma fitu. A so lua iuni. O le asfana o le tafau. O a ono suma fane on ta sanga. E a tone lona ono, lona ono suma lima I le a so lua iuni. Sa fana o tafau. I luma le sinai I luma tonu I lau li. I lau le sinai le sa I luma le tuspa I au. E I le maunganga sinai na I luma I lau li. O I nasa mato un lufo ai. O ma tua. Au te le fana o I lau li na o tau fau ma le sa wain. Fana o lau li sa mtau. I hawa o tua la mai mando I si un. Oina lana ola mai tau fau lauli. Toe fasolo mai loa, toe o mai o mato mahatu ai. I manoi si umu. Na o mea o mahatua, o le inise o aia mahatua lo ta maa. O le olanga tau fau. Sa so ifu a ifu, sa I mahatua o lo ta maa. Ai ese foi fainga o tau fau e. E mātua I o tama, mātua o lo tama. Pei hoilele e pele ale whainga. Ai itale, e itale lo mutua ia. Ai pele a tau whau. O mele lei uma tau whau. Tele lau taimi. Sa unofo I uta I o mātua. Tele o aso e... Vane ale, a vele swa vai na tudi le o, ma uam le sili la titina e ave meta. A ma watu la e fape amele lo mtua. O ame na watu. O fai atu, o le swa vai, o le undu au. Ma le ama le si fa, ma me ae pua. Tulo. Wahai ini lima, itu lima tu puafang. Ya, fahamai, puafai. Ufah aku ikhaya, oh my god, iya mama kaya. Fahamai, lah ya, lah aku ada mau ayah, ya ya. Ufah aku awang iya, oh my. Okay lagi. Apa yang awam kuat? Ilmu mama fukangan melusole. Ai, o kau fau ile kau kala. Ai, ko pea hea o kau fau. Pei kau fau ko longo ia, I mui mui e kau fau mo le. Mai kai le le a inga le. I rui nga le. Le ka kou luangi, e ese le kau mui mui o le vai. O ia ko e fai alu a vie o a. Ai, pei le a kau fau lang fana. I pele ia kau fau le awali kama. Ai le pele kenge. I pei e I lau kilo ia kau fau. Le sa ni e o ea le peke. Fie fie I lau fau ngau kama e kei kai kenge. Ia e pau a kau fau. Pau a kau fau ma ngā mia uni. Ia au kau fau la. Sa a onga mai a I le kuranga lua I si umu, sa o ile a onga maolunga le mekis. Se I hoa ngā o mainge. Ia... O le mako ki ngā, o le lomakua e la fingerling iu lauli. Ia masama kau. Maka maa, ia ole maingoi si umu. Sale longa sawai. Ia o papa I sakaua. I whelo piko I sawai. Ia o kele o mako, ia o lauli I a sama kau. Lauli I sama kau. Ia o maa lauma kengu wafo I. Ia inga si maka maa I maingoi si umu. A o ki ngā inga kau whau, ngō sāwai le asonga. Kai mai, sāungi sa omo ni maa. O faku ele sa o mea ngai fai. Ele sa o mea ngai fai, o sa o mūn mau. Ei, o le a bauan me le la uka ua o lo wasfanga. Nga lo wasfanga o ki mūn mau ngai. Ai le ya no wasfanga ma le usong eh. Era el Paulo era un mulima. No la va foía.
Pues cabrón, se fue que se cambia. Como es el mamá.
Y en un mailo era un mulima. Aquel fue cara. Y aquel fue el que hubo un pan y fue irma con ahí.
Tai lava mo lau wa wa noa iyo la moni mau e pupu lava la moni mau. O no fo lava mo ma fau fau pe faia masui o awa o malo to alua ia e faia le moni mau o le to e aso le nei o anzi tau fau. O no ingo suela o au o te fai poipo ile nefiu o tau fau o li ua fatuloa. O ma ua malo to alua sa ma ua no nofo mai le a inga i Samoa i Maninoa i Siumu. I le taimi sa mafa i poi poi malo to alua e to alima le mafa anau. O ma whanau e to o a whā, sa whananau umai la tau I Samoa. I le, ma tama mua mua, lona lua, lona tolu, lona whā. O taimi umalawa o te whanau ai I a lautama. 2 weeks later, Auntie Taufau comes to Samoa. Lua vai aso, e latu ai Auntie Taufau I Samoa, e asi ma ua mal ma whanau, pe asi fo I au, ma le pepe fou. I le lona tolu o mata mai titi, na latu ai Auntie Taufau fai mai, oka, ua ngā hi o le meo le tamai titi to tonu o le tatou fale. I le lua afe ma le tolu, na matu ua I Samoa ma mao mai nei. I le mano nofo I Samoa, e alu atu lava anti taufau, e asi ma ua, e fai o ia, ma sui o I la ua ma anti singa. E letu ua I matou, e nau nau atu lava o la ua loto ia I ma ua ma loto alua I Samoa. O le taimi na maafo I maiai nei, o anti taufau e tau muli muli, e alofa tele anti taufau ia matou. Ai mai se lava o si o tu alua, lona nefiu. E tau muli muli anti tau fau, ma lolotu I manu rewa, na alatu anti tau fau ma tau lolotu. O na alu leo anti tau fau wa lotu I takanini. O ana plans umana fai mo sa amoa. E le ai se me lilo I si o tu alua, e iloa uma e lo tu alua. O na e pei lava lo tu alua, o lana tama. I le vai asa ua te amai anti taufau mai le fale mai sa longo atu ai ma ua e anti sina o lo mana au anti taufau e va ai si o to alua mai ma ua o a au le tele o taimi peiona moni maua anti le fai mai e anti sina tele o taimi e ita ya anti taufau ya au ma ua amio le o te va ai atu I uso mai manu rewa Tele o taimi e ita ai, e tango whaingoa o te whaalongo tā. Ai o te iloa, I le taimi a tole matau mafutanga, e pele lava I a tau whau, a umana o whanau. I le vai aso o te amai anti tau whau mai le whale mai. Sa o mā o mai e malo to alua, sa whai le lotu, sa whai a matau tala. She's got a sense of humor. That's what I know about this auntie. She's such a lovely auntie. Her and Auntie Sina, they're like mothers to my husband, me and my kids. O te whawhetai lea tua o mawani aunt my in-laws. E se lea lolofai. O te ngi a'au e pei lava o le la ua tama. Ona, o le vai aso muli muli sa matou O mai ai ma asi e na wate a mai le whale mai. Sa tala tala noa, sa matau tala noa I sa amoa, sa latau tala noa I le taimi ua tua nai. Ona walu lava la ia lua vai aso le muli muli sa sau lava si oto a lua asi ia si ona anti ma a mai lana mea tau sami. Se ia o lava ina matau maua I le koviti. Ma malema fai ai, ona matau maua le taimi muli muli o si a matau anti. O te whawhetahi le atua, sa matau iai, sa iai o ia, sa iai lava o ia I taimi uma lava, sa matau iai fo I maia. I taimi uma lava, o le matau o langa. E maliu nei ma alu anti, ai matau mafana fana, a wai mafana fana la matau mafutanga. O lauto e upu, Anti o anti ua ona mauti noa le langi ma le ola e whaavavau. A o lautau e upu, le whanau anko pētelo, ia iei le whaamafan whananga le atua. A ua tātou te popole, a ua ua alu anti ma le mauti noa, e toi ala whae mai I le langi ma le ola e whaavavau. Pe a fio mai lo tātou ali I whaola, o Yesu Keriso. Anti, moe ia oe le tuunga mau. Se ia o ile aso, e a fio mai ailo wali I whaola. Ona mātou tu e wa aile ia te oe, ile nā aso fia fia. Ia wha manuia le atua ele mafutanga, ma tu e aso o anti tau fau fa fitai lava mo lo wa vanoa. Thank you, Paul. Amen.
Hi, everyone. I'm just going to read out some messages from Australia and Samoa. First one from Jeffrey Styles, who is Tawhau's Balangi son in Samoa. She was a remarkable lady who did so much for me. I lived with Tawhau and she looked after me. She was the best host and always looking out for me. All my best memories of Samoa are tied to her and how good she was to me. Thank you so much and I will miss you. Next message is from Ray Tuli, who's one of her older sons in Brisbane. Excuse my Samoan, it's very broken. I'll try. Talo fa lava, fafitai lava mole avanoa, lo ingo o Ray, Ray fa longo longota, Ray gulo ingu, Ray feel all bored from 2 weeks ago. Laugh out loud, I gotta love that lady, he says. I will keep this short as I know my usos run a very tight ship here. Before I do, I'd like to thank everyone for their love and support through this time as our Queen has been called home to be with her loved ones. Su'a tau fau le luso'o is my mum. I'm the fourth eldest of 10 children. Tau fau was young when I came along and that's when our parents decided to have their own adoption agency back in the day. Still, that's when our parents... Oh, hang on. I'm very grateful as I have two mums, but I knew every time I saw her, it was different. But we got there in the end, as she would say, I sold you. Our relationship was good, consisted of mockery, heaps of laughter, a good susser if I stepped out of line. She is loving, she was for her family from the ground up. Always on our case to do right and use the brain, as she puts it. I didn't get to finish our conversation, but we will finish it when I eventually get there. Su'e mai se ka kafe ma ngaya fa uma, excuse me, le ka kala. I love you, my usos, my sis and partners, nieces, nephews and grandchildren. You guys are awesome. My heart goes out to you, to each and every one of you. I love you guys hard. She will be proud of you guys leading up to her final destination. Betelo, thank you very much. Thank you for your patience with all of us for all these years. I love you, mate. Yeah, mum, mangui alo malanga. Ka koe whelewai, ele ngalo oe ila ufatu. Love you from Jason, the kids and I. Amen. Thank you again, guys. Mangui a soi fua.
Amen.
And another message from Ernie. She was such a lovely person. I remember her leaving little flowers on my desk and coming in for a little chat. A beautiful person inside and out, sending prayers and thoughts to you and all your family. Last message. Elizabeth Asiata. Please be strong for your family, especially for your dad and her grandkids that she always mentioned every time we had chats on Facebook or over the phone. Prayers and thoughts are with you all. I missed and loved your mum so dearly. All her good work she has done for us will be remembered. Memories we made together will live in my heart. Kisses and hugs for her. Please whisper into her ear that I love her dearly. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Let's move on with the program. It does warm my heart when people come and share. I like to stick to the program, but I'm going to chuck this program into the bin. However, we're in time limit, so we have to stick to the program. But this is my mum's fault. You know, she organised, but she goes with the flow. And she goes with the flow because she's inclusive. She doesn't want to make sure, she wants to make sure that everybody's included, not missed out. So let's move on to the program. Let's sing a song, you know, get everybody standing. And then we'll move on to my old brother Peter to do his eulogy. Mm.
Good morning, Paul. Thank you for your patience. I know it's really hot out there, so I'll try and keep it as short as I can. My name is Peter Whatiloa Lewusoo. I am Taufau and Kelo's eldest son and her most good-looking son. Before I give my mum's, I'll talk about my mum a bit, I want to quickly acknowledge a few people because I think this is what my mum would want. So first of all, our pastor, Yosua Wafuswanga and Paul, and the church. Mum loved her religion and she loved her church, so thank you for accepting her into your congregation. It was just something that she was always looking forward to, and you gave her a sense of belonging, so thank you very much. I also want to thank our family and our friends that supported us and worked away tirelessly in the kitchen, cooking, dropping off food and supplies, picking things up and organising jobs that we didn't want to do for Mum. Thank you guys so much. We wouldn't have got through this week without you guys, so really appreciate. And lastly, I don't want to name anyone because I don't want to miss anyone out, but on behalf of Mum and Dad, my brothers Paul, Ben and Seal, and my sister Kulima, I want to say a massive thank you to all our friends and family that have contributed to Mum's day and to our family. We are just so overwhelmed and humbled by your love and support. So I wish Mum was here to see the support. I think she'll feel embarrassed, but she'll be super grateful. So thank you so much. On my mother, she was born June 2nd, 1957. She would have been 65 this year, and we were planning, because she doesn't like to have big parties, but we're planning just to have something small with the family. So I'm really sorry, Mum, that you didn't make your 65th birthday, but I'm sure we'll celebrate when that day comes. My mum gave us the best upbringing that we can ever ask for. We didn't have much in our home, but she made sure, and my dad, that our home was filled with so much love and warmth, and I really appreciate her for that. And I think people here will agree, that's what made my mum so special. She just had the kindest heart. She'll literally do anything for anyone. Even in her last few days at the hospital, where there was a patient next to us and she was calling out for help, and I was, you know, assisting my mum, but she wanted me to go help the patient next door. And that's just the, you know, that's just the kind of lady she was. My mother loved taking part in community projects, especially if it has to do with her church or, you know, her beloved country, Samoa. So it was a privilege for us to hear the stories from the fast party who came and visited us yesterday. Sorry about my dad, I'll transfer over to him to your party next week. But it was just good to hear my mother's impact and her contribution to your party, and I'm so glad that you guys have won. So all the best. I haven't seen any changes, but yeah, all the best. That's coming, okay. Thank you. My dad will wait for that. Yeah. Her kindness and her selfless ways has impacted a lot of people here and abroad. The stories that were shared this week from people all of walks of life, of my mum helping them in some way, hasn't surprised me, as I always know my mum is this person. She'll be so grateful for the respect and the huge amount of love that she received this week, so thank you so much. There are three things my mother was really passionate about. One was her faith, one was her family, and the other one was her garden. And I think Paul mentioned it, but this is the reason why we brought her out here. This was her garden, and my dad went to Bunnings yesterday and did it up, so hopefully Mum likes it. But she was really passionate about getting stuck into the garden and her flowers. Her faith, my mum was so passionate about her faith. She loved reading her scriptures, and she would always send me random messages about she's praying for me, and If I've said a prayer, so Mum, I'll try to reconnect to your religion. I think Paul said he's going to join your church next Saturday. So I'll leave it to him and Ben, because they probably need it the most. And finally, her family. If there was anything my mum loved on this earth, it was her family, and especially her grandkids. She was always make sure that they were well fed and looked after. Bringing her home from the hospital was probably the best move we made, because I thought she fighted an extra few days just to get last minute hugs and kisses from her grandkids. So she'll be so proud of them. They've pretty much been camping and being next to her ever since she's come home from the funeral home. So Mum, I hope you're seeing them, and I hope you're so proud of them. And finally, Mum, thank you for being the best mum I could ever have. I actually don't know how I'm going to live without you. But I have faith that this journey was meant to be for you, and you're in heaven resting. Mum, I love you, and I'll never forget you. Your grandkids have prepared a song for you, so can I get all the grandkids here, please?
Before Mum passed, a couple of days before she passed, we asked what song you wanted to play, and this was her favourite song. The lyrics is in the program. Feel free to join us and the grandkids.
Thank you.
Amen. Ile swafa man malo Yesu Kristo tfatalo fatwai. You know what you full time? Amen. I was on yese fa malosianga. Molita maya bit telo malfa na. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, again, I want to welcome everyone. Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Today we're here to celebrate the life of Taufau. Now, I'm critical of time, and I know Paul has short attacked me that we've got to be at the cemetery by 12:30. So just bear with me, and I have prepared a little encouragement for Father Petelo and the children. I stand up as a pastor, but I'm also Taufau's cousin. So I wear two hats when I come up here. But first of all, I want to do the encouragement first for the family and for our congregation that's here today. My reading comes from the book of, so just bear with me, I'm going to be conversing both in Samoan and in English. So, o le tutifau tau, mo le nei aso I mau le lua, Timoteo, fai upu, o tau upu fa, fai upu fitu, fai pelon, fai tau ina. Ua o tau, le tau ale le. Ua fai uina, la utau sinionga. What I fi mau I le fatu o tua. Ma le tusi lona lua o la maua le salamu o la mtau ku lufu tolu fai pu faa, faa pelo ni fai tau inu. E ui lava na usavali le vanu le ata le oti, o te le e fefe lava I se mea leanga. A wā oi na te faa tasima, o lau la au ma lau to to na te faa mafana fane I leia. My reading comes from the second book of Timothy, chapter 4, verse 7, and goes like this. I have fought a good fight. I have finished the race, and I have kept the faith. And from Psalms chapter 3, verse 4, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Thy rod and staff, they comfort me. Father God, as I open up your scriptures, Father God, I pray that your words go forth, that it finds good soil, Father God, and manifest and grow in the lives of those that are listening here today. All the honor and all the glory goes back to you in Jesus' name. Amen. I alu is tunga mau. So is tunga mau lava. I vai atu po fele maa laite latu po tangata laite alu ete asi. Ilunga le ile maa. Ole yaile elua aso la yai. Ole aso na whanau ili tangata. Male aso na maliwa ili tangata. Alunga atu tonu olo yaile lainga. A fa palangi le lenga kau le dash. Ono ofisili la ia. Polea le dash, polea le tupunga, polea olanga le tangata sa tuputotonu le nei lenga. When you go to a cemetery, you go to visiting someone at a cemetery, you see all these headstones of people that passed. And then you look on the different headstones and you see there's two most important dates of a person's life. The date of birth and the day they passed away. And in the middle of between those dates, it's got a dash. And I often ask, what has this person done in their dash? My question today is, what has Taufau done in her dash? Hallelujah. And that brings me back to the second book of Timothy, chapter 4, verse 7. Uo tau le tau lele. O fai wina la utau sinionga, o utau fi mau il fatua tua. I have fought a good fight. I have finished the race and I have kept the faith. O te tari tonu, o nei vāinga e tonu, o umana wha atino ina e tau fau nei vāinga e tonu. E alana o tau utino atu, ona sa o mafuta ma tau fau. Mai le taimi sa o wola mai ai, O mātua, o le tau songa o vā o tau whau. O rau tī nā, ma le tamā tau whau. The brothers and sisters. I le vai mei e taimi le pole fitu lima, pole tasi iwa fitu lima, pole tasi iwa fitu ono. Na o mei o rau tī nā, ia tau whau ni New Zealand mo se luma nai, mo na ia. Ai va ai le whale lea, ma le whale lea, o le fua lea, Ale ngad wenga tau fauna fai.
Amen.
Alleluia. Vi ia le tua. Au vai atu I whanau a whanau tau fau malato grandchildren. Ole wenga le na ala ina sau tau fau ni New Zealand. leo ua vai mai i matalana whānau. I stand up here, not like I said, as a pastor and as a cousin of Taufau. And so my relation of Taufau is Taufau's father and my mother are brother and sisters. Back in 75, 76, my mum used to bring family over and brought off to Taufau for a better future for her and her family and her parents. When I look around here and I look around these houses and I look around at the grandchildren and the children, these are the fruits of the labour of Taufau. And like, and that's what exactly what it says here. It says, these are the, like I said, these are the fruits of Taufau's labour. Uo tau, le tau le le. Sao va aia I a Taufau, I ana ngā ruenga sa whai a tutonu le a inga. E le ngata I lona whānau, a tutonu fo I la kālesia sa ngā lua e Taufau. Tari tonu sa a vea Taufau I a Iesu e whai mata I ala I lona olanga. O tari tonu sa I a Taufau tutonu lona whaolatanga. Leo ufua mai, ua tupu ma ua ola I tutonu ua whanau ala na whanau. Alleluia. Amen. I believe that from my own witness with Taufau's, my relationship with Taufau, from such a young age, right through to Taufau's passing, I've seen everything. So this passage in 2nd book of Timothy, verse 4, chapter 4, verse 7, I believe that she has fought a good fight. She has truly fought a good fight. Not that I just also see it in her actions, but her faith in Jesus Christ.
Amen.
But her love and that for her family. Truly understood the plan and the purpose that God had for her life. She understood that God didn't put us on this earth by mistake. We're not here by mistake. God's got a plan and a purpose for the reason why we're on this earth. Taufau understood that plan and that purpose.
Amen.
Amen. I praise God for that.
Amen.
And Petelo, pa maalo lava ya ultima, pa maalo lava. No, Petelo. Ever since I named Petelo, when Petelo and Taufau got married, even though he's an in-law into my family, he's actually. Feels like he was my own uncle. I was closer to him than actually my own biological uncles. That's the man that he was, and the man that he was supporting their family with Taufau and with the kids. So far, my Lord, I went to Betel. I long had wings as a fire. But Taylor, but my Lord, he said, "Out of Taufau's fire." And so, I taro I yaile, whamawhan whananga le tua, I lunga o lu, I a oi ma lu, I lu whanau ma whanau e lu whanau. O le aso le, I leo se aso whanono. O le aso tato te fie fiai, tato si ia le inga ma whaftai le tua.
Amen.
A wā lau iai tau whau, I le mea wa taun tato iai, stei I lubana. Hallelujah, vi ia le tua. God deserves the glory. He deserves the honor because God is right here in the middle of this place. And Pekelo, I take my hat off to you for everything that you've done supporting my cousin. So far, right from the very beginning, supporting your kids and your grandchildren, the fruits of your labor and everything. These are all God's blessings right here. Petala Yesu, wa unei le ala, le upumoni, ma le ola. E le aise tasi alu watu te mape, a le ui mai a te. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. This was the foundation of Taufau's faith, right here, in this passage right here. And she mirrored this in her last days, but even through her life, and it's mirrored right through her children. Let that be an encouragement for us as we go from this place today. as we prepare to go to the burial site to put our fault to rest. Let Jesus be the guide to your own personal lives. Let Jesus be the shining light to your own personal life. He deserves the victory. Today, we salute Taufau. Say goodbye to you, Taufau, and we love you. We all love you. But the honor and all the glory goes back to God. Hallelujah. Again, I'm mindful of time, but I'm just going to close us off in a prayer. And then I'm going to hand it over to Paul. I'm just going to hand it back over to Paul, and then I'll close with a prayer at the end of this, okay? Let's take.
Thank you, Paul. Now let's stand for our next song, Elele Le'ali'i, and then we're going to close off. We're going to get Pastor Paul to come back up and close off. Everybody stand.
He will wipe away every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain, for the old orders of things have passed away. Nā te soloi e sea fo i loi mata, uma o loi mata. E leto iai se oti o se whanono, o se tangi a wē. E leto iai fo e se tī ngā, o wā uma vai atu mea mōna. Tato mi fuma talo. Leto wai, oi lava le tupu o tupu ma le ali ioli. Oi lava mai le amatanga si o atu lava na ta anga le matutama. A lea so ma le mato iai, mato poto poto mai. A wā le toi sau ninga o le tinai au tau fau matutama. A mato talo iai lo nganga pa ia le matutama. Le mato sa au i o atu i le tunga mau. I e wha bea o ne wha uina. I e wha whamanui a ina. I wha mawhanwhana ina le a inga i a petelo ma le wha nau matutama. Father God, we give you honor, we give you glory, we give you all the praise. We thank you for your grace.
We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your love for your son, Jesus Christ, who died on the cross to wash away the sins of this world. Father God, as we go from this place, Father God, as we prepare to go down to the cemetery to put our foe to rest, Father God, all the glory goes back to you, Father God. We thank you for who she was in our lives, Father God, and she affected us each in a different way, Father God. But Lord, we honor you, Father God, in her life, Father God. Lord, we pray for your covering, we pray for your hedge of protection, we pray for your blessing over Bethel and his children, their children, and their grandchildren, Father God, and our families that are here, Father God. I pray for your hedge of protection and your blessing over them as well. Lord, all the honor and all the glory goes back to you. We pray this in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen, amen, and amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I send it up to Paul.
Thank you, everybody.
Amen.
While we're waiting for the hearse, I just want to run through the program from now. So 1 o'clock, because of the COVID restrictions, we're not allowed to be at the Manukau Cemetery before 12:45, so we've got to be there at 12:45. So we've got a little bit of more time left. I think there's a red car that's blocking drive. It's moved. Thank you. Thank you, red car. Is going to be parked at the end of the driveway, and I wonder if we can get a few people just to line up on each side of the driveway. Not the elders, elders stay seated. If we could have some young people just to stand on the side. I really want to set my mum off properly, and like Peter said and like everybody else said, she loved company, and I don't want her to walk through there with empty sides. I want to make sure these people surrounded her. There she goes. So if I could have some people there on the side, our grandkids and our family's going to get ready to take my mum or carry my mum outside of this home. Elders, stay seated. We walk together. Elders. All our grandkids, Tafol's grandkids, come to the front here. Thank you.
packing. Sigiti alam abenga, sigiti alam abenga. Lava le au mai ai le langona e mafai ai ona anu ue fatasi tato uma le faa e mafai ai ona fia fia le tasi le tasi e pe senga pina i ai le fia fia au dei o le kuto e tu tuo mai ia te atu lava i notu ola lava i nei lava sa o woti fa auto foi o te ola e fa avau lava amen sa o woti fa auto foi o te ola e fa avau lava amen o ia te au foi le ki o se oli maleoti na o fa longo foi i le leo mai le langi o fa pea mai ia te au ia e tusi, amu ia e uoti, o e uoti o ileri. Ina ia lātou mā lōlō, ia lātou ngā luenga, tī ngā. O a lātou fo i ngā luenga, e muli muli atuai, ia te i lātou. E parakalafa lona lua, pāpea ia upu o iai. Na o whaalongo fo i le leo tele mai le langi. Ua whaapea mai, whaauta ua whaatasi matangata le fale whetā whai. O le atua, e mau fo i o ia ma i lātou, e whai fo i lātou maona nuhu. E ia te i lātou le atua lava, lō tātou atua ia. E solo e sea fo i e le atua loi mata uma i o lātou mata. Se toi oti, ho se whaanoa noa, ho se au e. Ai foi se toi pua pua ngā, awa ua mawae atu mea mua mua.
Amen.
Le tia ste salonion ta upoe fafo I upoe sung tolu o se furu ono o lo uiai vaenga nei. I le taimi nei, o tauna tu ua ngā o le atu u tatou, o le tu ma le pusa I lalo fa mole mole tatou, mo le taimi nei, I fa mole mole. Yes, yeah, thanks. Thanks very much. Ang poto ale si si ese alona pa tanga ina o ta tou ko lo ona tu a fine e moe ia kiso ole nei foi ta tou te tu ina tu ai lo na tino ole tue fu I lo fu ole pala pala I le pala pala ole lefu lefu male lefu lefu Ile fa moe moe, male mauti noa, ile toe tutu, male fia fia e fa vavau e ala ia Jesu, keriso lo tato wali o Jesu. Na te li ua o tato tino e fo linga ilona tino mata ngō fie, ile aso o lona toe a fio mai. Li ia le atua e fa vavau. E taimi o le soifuanga le nei e tamona I e tātou aso whape nei. A o leo ua polo ai mai le tusipa ia. Le whape mai ia I tātou. O le sila whanga poto a le siri siri ese, malona whaatanga ina o loutua whafine e moe I a keriso. O le nei fo I tātou te tuku ina atu ailo na tino. O le efuefu, ile tino, ile ele ele, ma le pala pala, ile pala pala, ma le lefu lefu, ile lefu lefu. O le faa moe moe, ma le mautinoa, ile toe tutu, ma le fia fia e faa vavau, e ala ia Jesu Kristo, lo tatou ali o Jesu. O le na te li ua o tatou tino e folinga, ilona tino matango o fie. Le aso o lona toe a fio mai.
Amen.
Amene ma amene.
Amen.
O wala uli e le sunga e fwite au ia. Ia, whanua mole ase.
Mātou te mau e lai, o lawa le tupu tupu mali ali iwa. Lawa mai na matai si watu lawa na ta. Mātou iai I nei papu. Tō ngā, o wāna whātofā, tū I tīnāi ātofāu, mātou tamā I eilo wanganga, mātou tamā, tūhaku I ati oi ni tīnāi. Tāna mo le whā māwhanawhana ina I a pētero mo le whā nau, mo le ā inga whā I wanganga. I eilo whā uunga, I eilo whā I ati oi. Father God, we give you honor, we give you glory, we give you praise. Father God, in the end, as we release Tofo into your hands, Father God, we pray for your covering and your hedge protection over her. And Father God, uplift you as well, Petelo and the children. We pray for your peace. We pray for your hedge of protection. We pray for your comfort over you, Father God, as they navigate through this. Lord, we anoint this place, Father God. Anoint the soil of this ground and put you to the ground. All the honor and all the glory goes back to you. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen.
Salata, my name is Umar. I
te popole ai ua o sauni e feino ai ano mata e toi o fio mai Jesu e toi o fio mai ia e toi o fio mai o ia male pupula e toi o fio mai Jesu o nei mata e va a pe a toi a fio mai o lo mata ua so so mai o le vasa tau tai mai no wali i e i a ko lauta i e te fatasi ma o Jesu i le mauta i le langi e toi a fio mai Jesu e toi a fio mai soy a fio mai o ia male pupula e soy a fio mai Jesu au nei mata e va a ve a soy a fio mai o dos mata
o que manaku o amoku Wow. Aí foi foi lá no Congo, foi muito moe ele só. Foi muito moe. Aí o caco ngamo tinha ia sua. E eu vou falar o qual é mal falo algo. Vai me sui aí na lua. Lá o sunga passa aí na mal pai ele calicia. A com solo muriaco de tiango sua aquele. Calama rock. Calama sweet. Aí vai estar com a clanga. Só só as mulheres falo que ele lava. Tuve el fase en Ainga, un fase en Calicía y Fía, y el paío, el malo, el paco, el guapía, el guapía, o lo paro al lava. ¡Cay!
Tadi mulia di Papua kaku kala yo ke baku kumuri le melega ke pasai
aku jeng laba
salon
kumua ah tadi pun ya laia sila ila
If anybody want to say their goodbyes before we take it away.
Thank you.
Sorry. Thank you. Okay.